Today we're going to be speed testing the Google Pixel XL versus the iPhone 7 Plus. In this test, we're going to be using very basic applications that you might use day to day. Let's begin. And subscribe. In conclusion, they're pretty much the same speed, but the Apple iPhone 7 actually edges slightly ahead, especially in games, which there would be a bigger margin.